The offense did have a spurt there in the middle where they got ahead and then went back to their old ways of giving the scrimmage away. Quarterbacks were not good, but the offensive line wasn't good either, and the receivers weren't good either. So it was pretty disjointed.